Hello guys, welcome back to Coding Cafe. So in the previous tutorial, you know that we have completed our form 1 and then we worked on the logout button and also the set and cancel. So if a user click on logout button, then it sends us to the login form and it log out from the app, or you can say from the main app, which is our form 1 hello world. Now in this video tutorial, first of all, let me tell you, we will first implement the here, if you see, then it do not close the previous form, which is our hello world form, or you can say the form 1. So we will first work on it. That is, whenever a user click on this logout button, then it should close the previous form. It should hide, or you can say close the previous form, and then it should send us to the login form. And the next thing which we will implement is, that is, whenever a user enters the correct user ID and user password, then instead of a user can do it manually by just moving his mouse here and click on this login button. But if he enter the correct user ID and password and he press the enter button on his keyboard, then it should directly check the user ID and password and it should send us to the main app, or you can say to the form 1, which is the hello world. And also, if a user click on the escape button, then it should perform the functionality of reset. That is, it should refresh the whole form and it should remove all these things, just like when we do manually if I click on this reset button. Okay, so we will perform this functionality using the escape button. So yeah, let's do that. So go to the Visual Studio. In the previous video tutorial, we left here. Okay, so what I'm going to do is that first of all, we will work on the logout button. So go to the form1.cs design. And here you can see we have our this logout button. So double click on that and you can see we implement this. Okay, if a user click on that, then it sends the user to the login form, or you can say it log out the user from the form 1 or from the main app. So here we can just say this dot hide, and it will close or hide the previous form. Okay, this dot hide. And now go to the login form, and here when we say btn login click, if a user click on the login button, then it should first hide the login form. So for that we can say this dot hide. So yeah, that's it. Now press Ctrl F5 and run the app, and now if I click on the logout, then you can see the previous form is hide, or you can say it is closed, and it sends us to the login form. And now also, if I enter the correct ID, which is i25, and then the password, then click on login, then you can see that is the other form is closed, or you can say hide. Okay, so it is amazing. Now the next thing is, that is to work on the enter and escape button.